What is the meaning of the word dressing? As a noun, savory dressings for salads. Basically of two kinds, either the thin French or vinaigrette type or the creamy mayonnaise type. A cloth covering for a wound or sore. Processes in the conversion of rough hides into leather. The activity of getting dressed. Putting on clothes. The act of applying a bandage. Dressing is spelled D-R-E-S-S-I-N-G. Dressing.